breaking news 24 hours a day at Bloomberg.com, the Bloomberg Business app, and at Bloomberg Quick Take. This is a Bloomberg Business Flash. From Bloomberg World Headquarters, I'm Charlie Pellet. A mixed Wednesday, S&P up for a third day. NASDAQ heading toward a record as an early trial of an experimental shot from Pfizer and BioNTech shows it's safe and prompted patients to produce antibodies. S&P up 14 now, a gain there of 0.5%. The Dow on this first trading day of the second half, down 30, a drop now of 0.1%. Dow has been swinging between gains and losses. NASDAQ up 81 points, up another 0.8%, now at 10,140. The 10-year, right now down 9.30 seconds, 0.68%. Gold down $13 the ounce, a drop of 0.7%. At 1768, crude pushing higher. West Texas Intermediate up 1.2%, $39.75 a barrel. I'm Charlie Pellet. That is a Bloomberg Business Flash.
It is indeed. Charlie Pellet, thank you so much. So Jason and I talked about this early. It's the perfect beach read, social distancing beach read, mind you, or staycation or work from homecation read.
Work from homecation?
You know, I didn't get a lot of sleep. I'm throwing a lot of words out there. It has stolen Super Bowl rings, it has corporate espionage, and the most famous art heist in modern history. It is time for Business Week's annual heist issue. It's a double issue, lots of stories of mystery and things gone missing. Behind it all, features editor Max Chafkin on the phone from Queens, New York, along with Bloomberg Business Week editor Jill Weber on the phone in Massachusetts. Jill and Max, gotta tell ya, we love this